in the gate, and they're off. Gretzky breaks out on top, quickly to the lead. Here comes Fan the Fire, racing up on the outside, and Smart, Light, and Quick through toward the rail. Those three line up across the track, racing for the clubhouse turn. So Gretzky out to be the pacemaker. Fan the Fire is going to run from second. Smart, Light, and Quick takes up a spot third toward the rail. Very wide as Corridor Cat, four wide into that first turn, racing on the far outside fifth as St. Breeze comes up to be fourth. So they sort themselves out. Gretzky, Fan the Fire, head-to-head to the back stretch run. Smart, Light, and Quit toward the inside, racing in third. Good spot around that clubhouse turn. And then it's St. Breeze between horses racing in fourth. Corridor Cat on the far outside is fifth by two. Tucking up way out there, Donnie Mashon, Happy As You Out back on the far outside, only to about four lengths off the lead. And then behind them comes Illuminated Oki. Little Red Ruler's there on the outside, half mile to go. Tis Our Insight down at the rail for the run onto the far turn. Two and a half lengths back to Quiet Command. And at the back, it's Zarb's Whirl. Half and 48 and 3/5 seconds for Gretzky. Loose on the lead to the far turn. Opens up to lead by two. Corridor Cat pushed on for speed. Second and outside. Farther back, Smart, Light, and Quit emerging from the pack, picking it up late. Fan the Fire gives way fourth toward the rail. Farther back in the field, Luminoroki trying to pick it up on the far outside. Lot of ground to make up, though. Top of the stretch for Gretzky, driving on a two-length lead. Corridor Cat's been trying to get by for two furlongs, but still second. Smart, Light, and Quit is third, and on the outside, Quiet Command late on the scene. Gretzky's in front to the 16th pole. Corridor Cat's going to try to go inside. Here's Quiet Command, flying finish. Ran out of racetrack. Gretzky holds on. Quiet Command second. Corridor Cat third. Illuminated Oki and Smart, Light, and Quit.